they're jumping off cliffs. JT won game one. I mean, Speed Boy won game one. I submit to no one. Oh, they got memed. Let's go. All right, so we got game one, and this Ike Ditto is going to go crazy. Oh, hold on, are you dead? Oh, you're just dead. You got the Ike Ditto. Crazy. They're drawing moves out. They're mashing. Fighting in the corner. The Space Boy able to get out of there. Oh, JT going for something. I don't know. Oh, we should charge that up smash though. Let's go. You got the footstool. Oh, you had it! You had the reset! JT, what are you doing? Okay, he gets attacked though. Whoa, that shield pushback. You did not get the poke. It's after the armor. Crazy. Off stage. It's a forward tilt. So if JT did lose his stock 5 seconds in this game, it would be super even. But you know, JT only needs like what, one combo? That's his percentage gap is, you know, nothing. Alright, JT, sure thing, buddy. Onto game two? No, he's gonna fight it out. I like it. What a wild side beat. He's going for the lead. Hey, okay, narrow bear. Not gonna work. Down throw. Up air. Okay. JT's kind of cooking. Ooh, had maybe an air dodge read there, but just not in time. Okay. Jab combo. Gets the intercept on the side B. And that's a stock. JT's still in it. I don't know how this dude's in it, but he is. Okay, down throw. Oh, just going for a back throw. That was such an American air dodge in, though. Oh. Livin'? Okay, got the side B charge, and yeah, back to center. But Nair, how do you descend here? Gets put by the upper. That's game one, bro. You're so right, Space Boy. Holy moly. That's why they pay you the big bucks to commentate things.
Stop battle!
JT having no faith that I could keep this stream running.
Stream's good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Stream's good.
Alright. Yeah, one viewer.
Yeah. Yeah, shout out to the one viewer. Oh, true. I'll give you a retweet. Sure thing. Sure thing. Alright, time for another classic Ike Ditto. Not sure what's gonna happen here. Going Battlefield, that's kinda interesting. Kinda whack. I would've just gone back PS2, but, you know. Whoa, dude's dancing on the cliff. Did not hit any button. What is this gameplay I'm watching? What? Okay, narrow up tilt, sure. Another forward air. Make that. Yeah, dude makes it back. Cool. Okay, Okay, good air dodge, and counter is gonna do it. All right, Space Boy up and stuck. That's crazy. The grab is the slowest Ike Ditto I think I've seen, maybe ever. I don't know what's going on in these people's minds. Great players. And they have to have a cohesive thought. Probably counted it. JT just hoping this dash attack works, but so far Sage is not giving it to him. That's like 3 bucks on the decks. No, just one up air. And dash attack on shield, that's not safe to play. Up smash? Or up air, okay. If you're not gonna get a combo after the up air, just go for the guaranteed damage, no? Up tilt, sure. And Space Boy sharking another up air. Neutral airs? Can I just say that? This hurts. Okay, and up air, sure. That backer could have been swiped, though. Okay. Guys. Okay, yeah, up B has a lot of arms. Oh, but Rita's a laggy option from Space Boy there, charging that side beat. Okay, Deuce Coke in. I don't know about that. Air forward air, right? Forward tilt, that should be it. Okay, gets a back hitbox, but... living. Back throw. Okay, got the American air dodges. That's good. No, it happens, it's good. It just sucks that I'm solo commentating this Ike Ditto. The softest nair at 150. I've seen JT win these, hold on. Oh, hold on. I should be waiting on the commentator. Yeah, that's it. As Geech. He's way more scared of that last combo. People are playing the wrong match. Yikes. What is going on there? Alright, anyways. I'm about to hopefully